Okay, up next from the University of Waterloo is Chau-Minh Phan, who's doing a PhD in vision science, supervised by Dr. Lyndon Jones and Dr. Lakshman Sabaraman. His presentation title is Treatment of Fungal Eye Infections Using Contact Lenses and Nanoparticles.
Your eyes are the windows to your soul. Considering how important that is, it makes sense that your body constantly tries to keep them clean with your tears and your eyelids every time you blink. Despite these efforts, your eyes can still get dirty. That's when you get an eye infection. When this happens, your body needs a little bit of extra help. That's where I come in. I specialize in dealing with fungal eye infections. Just imagine those nasty green molds that typically grow on your cheese or on your bread now growing inside your eyes. Left untreated, this can lead to vision loss and even blindness. Unfortunately, the current treatment in the form of an eye drop is not optimal, as most of the drugs quickly get washed or drained away by the same cleaning mechanisms that keep your eyes clean. To offset this, eye drops have to be given every hour until the infection is gone, which can last for at least 2 weeks. My research aims to improve this treatment process by designing a drug delivery device capable of releasing antifungal drugs to the front part of the eye over a long period of time. Contact lenses are perfect for this task for two reasons. First, the hydrogel structure, which can be described as a spongy network, has the ability to uptake and release drugs. Secondly, the unique placement on the eye ensures a high quantity of drugs gets released directly to the cornea. The real challenge comes down on how to enable these contact lenses to continuously provide drugs over several days to even a couple of weeks. This way, all you would have to do is wear one or two contact lenses containing drugs to treat a fungal eye infection. To achieve this, I've modified the ratios of the individual components that make up a contact lens to design a material capable of providing continuous drug release. To further improve this, I've used nanoparticles to first package my drugs into capsules before loading them onto a contact lens. This process is very similar to trying to send an item through the mail. You can't send an item without first packaging it in a suitable container, in this case, nanoparticles. This way, your item's easier to deliver, won't get damaged on the way, and will likely get to its destination. So far, I've been able to create a drug delivery system using both contact lenses and nanoparticles capable of releasing an antifungal drug called natamycin for up to 12 hours. Future work will aim to increase this release time and use the system with other drugs for the treatment of fungal eye infection. This message was brought to you by the University of Waterloo.